In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix this desktop window manager high memory usage problem. Now, all you have to do is to go ahead to the search menu, then type in screensaver. After that, just click on open, and now the screensaver settings will open up for you. Now, all you have to do is to go ahead, click on where it says none, and make sure it's on none. Then after that, click on apply and then click on OK. Now the next step you can do is to go ahead again to the search menu and then just type in system maintenance. So after you do that, this will pop up for you. Don't click on it. Click on the left side where it says perform recommended. After that, just make sure this is checked out, then click on next. Then just give it some time. Click on Try Troubleshooting Administrator and just leave it scanning. This should only take a couple of seconds. After that, just close this window. The next step you can do is to open up CMD, which is Command Prompt. Click on Run as Administrator. And then all you have to do is to type in sfc /forward scan now, and scan now must be written in one word. Then hit Enter. After that, a scan will check place. So just give it a moment. And after you are all done, you can go ahead, go and restart your computer. So just right click here, then click on restart. So this was a quick process. As always, thank you for watching.